time. They bring out my food way after they bring out my coffee. So now, if I want to eat my food, I gotta have my coffee cold. My coffee's cold.
Can't be serious right now, Jerry.
All I'm saying is now my pancakes are hot and my coffee's cold. I mean, what does a man have to do around here to have an equally temperatured beverage along with his meal?
A man? You sure you don't mean a baby?
Oh, morning, George.
Jerry? Elaine?
Oh, geez, what's with him?
You know, I wonder how many times he gets asked that a day.
Listen, I'm gonna stay at your place 9 to 5 for the next 3 days.
Oh, yeah, sure. You want to stay the night, too? Bedroom's all yours.
Wait. Why do you need to stay at Jerry's house?
My mother's visiting, and I need her to think I have a job. A real job. So I gotta make my own 9 to 5, Jerry.
At my house? Right. Makes sense to me.
Hey.
Hey, Grandma.
Grandma?
Oh, that coffee looks good. I could use some of that stuff. Coffee's cold. Think she liked that stuff, Jerry?
That's what I'm saying, Lainey!
Oh, in the car! I gotta rent a car!
Wait, you gotta convince your mother you're a car owner, too?
Yes! You know how much it costs to rent a car?
I couldn't even begin to imagine it, George.
It's too much! I can't!
What's with him?
You know, George, I actually have an idea that could get rid of all of your problems.
What's that?
You could get an actual job.
You know I don't appreciate that, Jerry. Not one bit.
And you were calling me a baby.
Yep.
Whoa, you looking to rent a car?
Yeah.
I know a guy. A guy who can get you a real nice rental for just $20.
A nice rental?
Oh, a beauty of a rental.
Are you serious, Kramer? You're not kidding me right now, are you?
Does this look like the face of a kidder?
Let's go! What are we waiting for?
Giddy up. Let's hit it.
Bye, George. Bye, Kramer.
What was all that about?
What was what about?
They were both here for a total of like 90 seconds and then they just up and leave? What were we even talking about?
Nothing, I guess.
Nothing. You mean this whole segment is just about nothing?
Yeah, I guess so.
Morning, Parkridge High School.
Happy Friday.
And let's get right into the morning announcements.
Attention all students observing Ramadan, the Media Center will be open for all lunch periods.
Beginning next week, TAME will be selling $3 crock jibbis during each lunch period. Please support.
And now to reveal the winner of the Oscar Prediction Contest.
The winner of the Oscar Prediction Competition, scoring an 8 out of 8, is Miss Wall. Our three runner-ups, scoring a 7 out of 8, are Kira Kaminskis, Nicole Freiler, and Evan Giaccio. Congrats to all who participated and our winner.
Now, in the spirit of St. Patrick's Day, here's Kira with some new holiday Mad Libs.
It's time for some more holiday Mad Libs for St. Patrick's Day with Kira.
All right, Jazz, can you give us an adjective?
Recumbent.
Can you give us an adjective?
Fun.
Can you name any place?
Six Flags.
Can you give us a verb ending with ing?
Thinking.
Can you give us an adjective?
Exciting. All
right. Can you give us a verb?
Sleep.
Okay. All right, Brandon, can you give us a noun?
Sure, YouTube video.
Can you give us a verb ending with ed?
Smack.
Ivy, can you give us a noun?
A firefighter.
Can you give us a verb?
Dance.
Can you give us an adjective?
Resourceful.
Can you give us a verb?
Ran.
Can you give us a noun?
Laptop.
Can you give us an adjective?
Exquisite.
Can you give us a verb?
Hit.
Can you give us a noun?
Brick.
Now let's check out the finished product. Lucky the Leprechaun by Parkridge High School. My friend Lucky is recumbent and fun. We met one day at the Six Flags while I was thinking with some other friends. Lucky may be an exciting name, but he says he likes being different. One day after it rained, Lucky told me that if I could sleep to the YouTube video of the rainbow, I'd find where he smacked a firefighter of gold. When I asked Lucky to dance me there, he said it's more resourceful if you run the laptop of gold yourself. Maybe one day I'll get exquisite and hit that brick of gold. Thanks for tuning in and have a happy St. Patrick's Day.
Here's a sneak peek what's to come at next week's NHS trivia competition.
Welcome back to Owl Witness News Trivia. Without further ado, let's get right into it. On average, what is the fastest spoken language in the world? English, Japanese, Spanish, or Portuguese? The correct answer is Japanese. Who was the first ever host of Saturday Night Live back in 1975? Jack Burns, Jodie Foster, George Carlin, or Paul Simon? The first host of SNL was George Carlin. I know that was short, but that's all the trivia for today, Parkridge. Eager to play some more? Then join us this upcoming Thursday, March 21st at 7 p.m. in the cafeteria for the NHS Trivia Night for a chance to win up to $100 worth of prizes. Sign up now on Schoology while you still can.
Good luck be to my team.
Well, that's all for today, Parkridge.
Have a lucky St. Patrick's Day, Parkridge.
Enjoy your weekend.